Boom! What's up, Neon Crew? We got something special for you today. That is the 2021 Absolute Football Mega Box. I love this product, and I'm super excited about opening this, and I will tell you why, because this is a guaranteed autograph and mem card. This is essentially what you're looking at, a mini box. So you get 40 cards out of this, and again, one is guaranteed an autograph, and one is guaranteed a mem. So without further ado, let's just rip into it. I got the big box, so I got a big knife. All right, so rippy, rippy. There all the time. Come on, stupid box. I can't tell, I'm super excited. Lifty, lifty, and slippy, slippy. Oh gosh. All right, so this doesn't really work that well. Oh wow, so it's only four packs in there. That's interesting packaging. So four packs with 10 cards in each, so. Yeah, let's just get into it. I'm super excited about this. I got some sleeves and stuff on ready just in case we hit something few. This is my first time opening this product, so I don't know what to expect out of this. I do know that we can hit kaboom, so hopefully we hit a kaboom, but I don't know. All right, we got Terrence Marshall Jr. We have a Kevin G.R. Johnson, goodness. We have a Markel Stevenson. So far, everything has been chrome. And then is this our auto? And it's a Michael Strahan. Michael Strahan. Nice. Not the greatest, but at the end of the day, it's still an auto. I paid $44 for this box in case you wanted to know. So, all right, we have a red parallel of Daniel Jones in the back. Does not look like it is numbered. It's got our first vet. And then we have an Elijah Moore. And this is where, I guess, you know, we're going to start getting the paper. Jalen Hurts, Matt Ryan, Quentin Williams, and then a Myles Garrett. So again, Michael Strahan, not the greatest. It's kind of funny that we hit the auto right off the bat, but hey, it is what it is. Cool, cool, cool. Let's continue on. We can maybe still hit fire out of this. Maybe our mem is just something super crazy. You never know. Is this the mem out of this? Don't know. All right, we have the Michael Parsons. We have Rondell Moore, Hunter Long, Dez Fitzpatrick, and then a Tua red parallel. Again, not number. And it does look like we have, ooh, we got a Rashad Bateman red parallel on the foil. Nice, nice. I will take Rashad Bateman, Travis Kelce, Dalvin Cook, Daniel Jones, and another Tua. Nice. And then Kid Reporter for whoever wants it. You can have it. This looks like the mem is in that. That's pretty thick, so I'll hold off on that one. Cool, cool, cool. This is going to be a pretty quick rip. I did not realize there's only four packs on these, so that's all right. All right, here we go. Nothing crazy out of this. We have Johnson Osiah, Tutu Atwell, a Cornell Powell, a Elijah Vera Tucker, and then a Mike Evans on the red parallel, and then a rookie of Demetric Felton, and that is on the red parallel. Again, not numbered, still cool to have though. We're getting a lot of rookies, but nothing too crazy rookie-wise, so hopefully there's something big, because this was not that big. But hey, it is what it is. I enjoy ripping cards. Markel Brown, Sam Darnold, Odell Beckham, Jalen Ramsey, and then boom, Kid Reporter. You can have that. Cool. Let's get to our mem. All right. Hopefully this is something big because I'm ready. I'm ready, Mr. Krabs. All right. We have Jalen Camp, a Sean Wade. Ooh, there we go. All right. I'll take that. I don't know. Trey Lance action right there. Little Tracy Lancey. Pulled you right there. And then our rookie is Kyle Pitts on the Forged Force. It does not look, it looks like that's not a napkin, but it's some type of patch. I guess it's a patch. I'm not really sure. Kyle Pitts, I guess, you know, it's, I can't complain about, you know, mems. I mean, a mem is a mem. And I will take this. So Kyle Pitts, cool. Put you right there. And we got a Josh Allen on the red parallel. Ooh, there. Oh, jeez. So Zach Wilson has been struggling this year. So not the greatest, but hey, it's still a rookie QB, and I will take it, I guess. Put you right there. And then we have Josh Allen on the back. And then we have a Mike Evans. And then last two is a Joey Bosa and a DeAndre Hopkins. So, just to recap, I mean, there wasn't anything too insane out of this box. We got a lot of a lot of rookies out here. So it's kind of cool to hit a lot of rookies. Probably our biggest card, honestly, was this Trey Lance. I'm not too familiar with Michael Strahan. He's a wide receiver, so I mean, hey, I mean, maybe he's good. If you know, you know, you know? I don't know. So, you know, it's a fun box, regardless of the fact that you can get this for $44 and you get an auto and a mem out of it regardless, and then you get all of these rookie parallel or rookie olives. I mean, I would say I would definitely open up more of this, and I have more on the way. So please like and subscribe if you want to see more of these. I got a couple more that I'm going to be making videos over the next couple of days. So like and subscribe because I love you. Why not? Or else. Thank you, guys.